Do you know that since you came into my life, oh God, my life has totally transformed. See, things that I would have just stressed myself about. Do you know that I don't even bother about it anymore? See, you are God sent. As in, heaven made you specially for me. Do you know? So the other day, people were just looking at me. I was just saying that they were jealous. So they are jealous of you in my life. That's just the truth.
Hello, good afternoon.
Good afternoon. Oh, can we see your menu?
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you.
Do you have this number 7?
Yes, ma'am.
Read it for me.
Okay. What about you?
Ah, the same thing she ordered. This one.
Okay.
Hey.
What are you doing now?
I'm ordering for food.
You know that number 7 is the most expensive food they sell in this restaurant. If you order it and I order it, how will we get home? We will not have enough money.
You are right, though. Okay, so what should I take?
Give me a bottle of water, please.
A bottle of water?
See, give me the cheapest one. She's always right. I don't want ever water. The cheapest water, just bring it for me. Thank you. See, I don't know what I would have done if I don't have you in my life. Imagine me spending money for 2 plates of food in this economy. God bless you. God bless you for me. Do you know that? The other day I was even thinking about something. I was like, if I did not ask you about advice the other day again, about that other issue that we talked about, I would have been totally wrecked. This one is for me.
This is good.
You are eating alone. He brought one spoon, Sha.
They brought water. Your water.
I should drink it, Abby.
Drink it.
Hello? I'm almost with you, and I'll be there in a short while. Titi.
The food is sweet, Abby.
Titi.
Courage! Oh my God!
Wow. I've been looking for you everywhere.
You're looking so good, though.
I checked all your social media pages. It's like you've blocked me. What happened?
Long story, but it's good to see you, Courage. How have you been?
I'm okay. Is that not Fear?
That's my best friend, Fear, now.
What are you doing entertaining Fear?
She's my best friend, so why shouldn't I be with her?
One of your other friends, Faith, Belief, Strength, Power, where are they? Why are you with friend? With Fear?
I'm not with them now.
I'm not with them again. So Fear is not your best friend.
Since Fear came into my life, Courage. Hey! See, things I would have done. If I would have bought a car, I did not buy. So that accident will not happen to me.
She's your best friend.
She's my best friend.
That's impressive.
We thank God. It's God.
What relationship does life have to do with darkness? I mean, you are the daughter of the most powerful person I know. And he has not given you the spirit of fear, but of power, of love, and sound mind. You shouldn't be friends with Fear. The last time we spoke, you had the intention of taking the professional course. I believe you have a certificate now, right?
Professional course? I didn't take that course. In short, I didn't even register for the exam. You see, no, do you know that I was browsing online and I saw that only just one lady graduates from that department every 2 years. So I talked to my best friend Fia about it and she said I will fail. So I should not bother writing the exam. So do you write it though?
You just said yourself that there are always ladies graduating. So what makes you think you will not be the next lady graduate from that institution?
Out of 50 ladies that applied.
You were the best graduate student in your department.
Courage, you have always been sarcastic.
She wouldn't have known if you had not tried. You are listening to fear. What has fear done for you? Look at you. You are better than this. Okay, I think I remember some other thing. You had an intention of starting a poultry farm. You submitted your proposal to the bank and I heard that the loan was approved for you. So how's it been? You're in second place now, right?
See, fear again. Oh, just follow me and thank the Lord. Because this wonderful friend of mine told me that dollar rate has increased, told me that government policies have changed. So I will, she said there was no way I'm going to survive in that business, that I will run at a loss. So I did not do it.
See, this is why you should not be entertaining fear. Together we did a SWOT analysis, we calculated the risks, the benefits, and the benefits outweigh the risk. When you start, it's not like it's going to be easy. But over time, you'll improve and you'll learn along the line. You wouldn't be here. Now, if you're not listening to fear, you'd have your own business, you'd have a professional course that would have improved your chances of getting a better job. But you've been listening to fear all this while.
Courage, would you have fed me during the period that I needed money? I needed to save money, Jerry, investing in business.
You need to spend money to make money. Don't you know that? Okay. When last did you speak with your father?
My father.
Yes, when last did you speak with him?
My father.
Mm-hmm.
You know we are not in talking terms now.
You are not in talking terms with your father?
We are not in talking terms. He sent me away, so why should we be talking?
No, I don't believe that. Your father would not send you away. You would have done something that was wrong, which is making you hide from him. What did you do?
Courage. My father sent me away from his house. You know, normally we're not supposed to get pregnant out of wedlock. So just that small pregnancy. He sent me out. I can't call him. I can't talk to him.
Your older brother did more than this. And he came back home. Your father accepted him with open hands.
My elder brother is a man.
He loves us all equally, male or female. We are all his children. You should know that. Titi, you can't continue like this. I came here to meet someone in the VIP section. He's having some troubles. Your father sent me to him. So I'll not be able to stay longer than this. Titi, I know you do the right thing. You can't continue this relationship. Look at how he's eating all your money. I believe you bought everything here. Didn't you? And what are you having?
Water.
Yeah, the cheapest one at that.
She said I should watch my weight. I'm getting fat.
She said you should watch your weight. I'm not a very good friend. Titi, can't you see it clearly? It's very clear. This is not your friend. She's stopping you from doing everything you should do. She's stopping you from making progress. You have to break this relationship. I hope you're on problem so I can keep talking to you. We need to continue talking. This is not where you should be.
So Courage, what do you want me to do?
You can't continue this relationship. Titi, look at her. She's not even concerned about you. I have to go now. Please do the right thing.
Good.
Look at how ugly she looks.
Fear.
Titi, who was that? I finished it, you know. Come and pack this one for me.
Fear. I just finished speaking with Courage, and Courage has opened my eyes to discover that you've been playing with me these whole years. You've ruined my life, for God's sake!
See, I am your friend. I cannot do such a thing.
Fear. My friends are way ahead of me. Look at me here. I haven't achieved anything because of fear, because of your advices.
I gave you advices and you took them. I did not force you.
Oh, you gave me advices and I took them. No problem. I'm not having this conversation with you right now. I'm leaving, and you know what? You are paying for this food. Get out.
What is your problem? I'm coming.
Shukura!
Do you know who I am?
No. Give her an apple.